So my journey in UPSC started since my second year of graduation. I started collecting resources and also studying a little bit of the basics. I watched a lot of topper's talks from various platforms. After my graduation in 2022, I started studying in a full-fledged mode by opting for coaching through online mode. My optional was psychology, which was my graduation as well, so that was also helpful. For interview, I contacted with Shankar, IAS Academy, and the guidance was very helpful throughout the preparation. I joined Shankar IAS for interview during my interview preparation. The mock interviews were very helpful and the panelists gave me confidence. Chandru sir as well gave me a lot of hope during my prep for the interview phase. He also gave me contacts of various officers who I talked to and gained an experience of what the field looks like, what is expected of me in the interview. So that was very helpful as well during the interview preparation. I'm very grateful for the opportunity that I got, be it my parents, grandparents, my whole family who supported me, and also my well-wishers, friends from everywhere. Thank you.